What is up, guys? Here in Wisconsin Rapids for the Badger State Nationals. 3 days of racing, cruiser in class all weekend, of course. Sorry I haven't been really on the YouTube grind lately. Just took 2 months off the national scene. Just messed around at locals, did racing leagues and stuff like that. But ready to ride with the Redline Bicycles.
Jackson, I got Flynn in the 2 spot. Jackson, Flynn, Chill, looking to check out. And free ride coming fast, Madison and Jackson. On top right now, Casey Hurley. Hurley in the 2 ride of Shoots. Oh, total points action right here. Jeffers got in the first round.
Nice job, ladies.
Riley France in the 26. Amy Olsen, 1 and 2. Miss on.
There we go.
Now more 15, 16 girls experts. Von Holzen, Miller, Stevens, and Cotto.
Ready? Watch the gate.
Ride doing her thing.
That's awesome sauce, Kayla Miller. Right there. Princess Jenna Von Holzen.
Spot. That's gotta be Nelson. Nelson getting away. Topper,
Andrea, Anitra,
ready,
and Jack.
Moto 26.
Shoots and Jackson. Ladies in that first turn.
1720 ladies cruiser out there, Moto 23 flying down that first straight. I got Hurley, Flynn, Schutz, and Jackson. Ladies hitting that first turn and flying around right.
One lady pulling away from the rest of the pack. Down there, second turn.
Maybe Madison Jackson?
Maybe not. Down around they go. It's going to be the seven right on top. Yes, Jackson, get her thing done.
Jackson, shoot.
I'll take that. Let's go. Thank you. Nice job.
Moto 24 on the track right now. Jeffers, Martin Hill, and Nelson down that first straightaway. Hip hop, got herself a couple of inches. She's trying to lock up for another time on the day as she flies down around that first turn. And down that first straightaway.
Not give up. Way to go.
Thanks. Yeah, I got second, guys.
Moving around, Niederberger at the top spot in the 6. 895 to Shea. Niederberger. Shea. No. Niederberger. Niederberger got the win. We're going to find out who got
two. They are very close. I'll probably have to check that. Niederberger got the win. We're going to find out who got two, though.
Jackson trying to hold on, catching a lot of feet right now.
Okay, random start. Runners, ready, watch the gate.
Day two is a wrap. Did not transfer. First rounds were great, but second round I couldn't put it all together. Just enough off day, I guess, but.
There we go. Oh.
That would have been awesome, but you need a one pointer.
Dickie Bryant, Patricia, Hagamiller, Von Holden, Toto, and...
We're missing someone out. But on that lap, we go. Looks like it's going to be the seven on top right now. Madison Jackson trying to get that top ticket.
Ready?
Watch the gate. We're taking two more leads. Too much time, my man. This is the last lap right here. 5 and the 10 for 59 are trans. Top rider, National 71, that's the blind bomb, Alexander Hill. Hill got the 9-10 in the 2 spot, that's Stoplet in the 10 ride. Nelson, 1-2-3.
Start.
Rider,
ready? Watch the game.
15-16 girls cruising on the track right now. Into that last turn, laser bang. I got the J light on top right now. Dickie wants to ride right here. Dickie, coming fast. I got Von Holes and the J and the 2, Kaczynski and Bryant, 1, 2, 3, and 4. One more time for our down riders, everybody.
One more time for our down riders, everybody. Main event 21 on the track, 1720 ladies cruisers, Madison Jackson
and Casey Hurley. Oh, look at the line of the podium right here. Dude, I got three riders out there. Looks like I got the 7 on top. Madison Jackson doing her thing right now. One rider trying to go low, take it over. That's a 3. That's Hurley. Hurley, Jackson, 1 and 2 down to the line. But there's a 7 in the corner.
This is a wrap for Wisconsin Rapids this weekend at Badger State National. Friday, got a 2nd and a 7th in class and cruiser. Saturday, didn't make it. Sunday, I got a 3rd in cruiser and decided not to go for a second round for class because I wanted to save the legs from the mains. But besides the racing with everything, the National being so small with like 156 motos, we had fun. We went to go watch like RC racing Friday, and then Saturday I threw axes for the first time. But besides that, it was fun with the red line bicycles.